Planet Earth.
Gohan, where will you... There, this is where you can experience...
Hey, I'm Goku. Experience some epic... Your act, Sakura, fight in many unique battles. What scenario will you play today?
It's been a while, but that's what happened. Let's do it. All got... All right, let's go.
The evil Saiyan Raditz has appeared. Goku and Piccolo are forced to team up to face this powerful enemy. The Z-level battle has now begun.
So, you actually came. How surprising. You know what? I thought you'd be smarter than this. It's disappointing that you're so cool. Don't tell me you actually believe the two of you can win. You don't stand a chance.
Let's settle this.
Don't make me laugh! And what exactly do you intend to do with those bits of power?
I'll beat you to death.
It takes more than strength to win a fight, and we've got a strategy.
That's enough of your smart mouth.
Come on, Flo! Don't give up!
It's hopeless! And now that you finally realize this, it's too late! Instead, you chose me.
Nowhere to run.
Are you okay, Piccolo?
It looks like your deaths are finally drawing near. I'm done trying to get through to you. You are a disgrace to our race! Prepare to die! How do you feel about that? Strong attacks! He's coming to rescue you!
Idiot!
Yeah!
any special attacks I don't know about?
Sorry, can't say I do. What kind of freak is this? Hurry! Just do it! My ribs are broken! Hurry! Looks like we managed to win. That was one heck of a fight, huh?
The fight with the Saiyan Nappa. All right, let's go!
The Saiyan Nappa possesses overwhelming power.
This is the fight with the Saiyan... All right, let's go!
Let me hit.
Here it goes!
Take off!
almost startled me there. Fool, he used up his power and died for nothing.
Piccolo, run! I'll try to hold him off somehow until my dad gets here.
You're talking nonsense. There's no way you can stop him by yourself.
Because if you die, Piccolo, then Kami dies too, and the Dragon Balls will be gone!
Stop me, you say? Yeah, right. Don't make me laugh, brat!
I've got no choice!
Saiyan blood in you, huh? You'll be able to amuse me for a while. That's more like it!
You're pretty good, good. Showed up.
What's with that look on your face? I don't like it. Is this how badly you want me to kill you?
You guys are going to pay for this!
Vegeta! Kakarot's power level! It's over 9,000! Darn it all! Think you can take me?
Awesome. Really awesome, Goku.
You're winning! You're winning!
This is my
Vegeta!
I doubt he'll be able to fight anymore. I'll give you one chance. Take him and leave the Earth right now!
Vegeta! Help me! I don't have use for you.
Goku has gained tremendous. Alright, let's go!
Goku Minute.
Goku has gained. Alright, let's go!
Goku Minute.
Alright, there won't be any people or animals around here.
You should be pleased, a low-class warrior like you. Seldom gets to play with an elite like me. All Saiyans are inspected for their combat skills at birth. And you were thrown out with the rest of the trash.
And that's how I wound up coming to Earth, right? I should be grateful. Besides, with enough hard work, even a low class can surpass an elite.
You're quite a comedian.
Let me show you the power that no amount of hard work can overcome! What's wrong, Kakarot? You can do better than that! You look better when you beat Nappa!
Disappear very soon. Entertaining for a low-class warrior.
All right, let's go!
Goku manages to take...
You beat Nappa! disappear very soon. True warrior race! Don't underestimate us!
So clear! Get Budokia!
I finally made it. I almost thought I was done for then.
Seems this was Goku's fault. It was so soft you let Vegeta escape.
Well, what are you doing here, Namekian?
You.
So you did survive. I'm going to your world, planet Namek. I'm going to become immortal using the Dragon Balls.
Just as I thought, but I won't let you. Gohan and Krillin should be heading to planet Namek already. Goku probably just got there.
What? Goku is Kakarot? This is getting really complicated. I've got to hurry. Later.
Thanks to Goku, the Earth is saved. Relying on the Dragon Balls on the distant planet Namek to revive their dead friends, the Z Fighters take to the stars. Will the Z Fighters get to the Dragon Balls first, or will it be Vegeta? It's anyone's game.